How is this thing still standing?
Because it's been filled with the souls of the recently murdered!
So I'm going to have to kill it several times over? And they say there's nothing fun to do in villages at night.